Dann geben wir ihm mal das Ding hier. Boah, ist das knüppel. Nein, nicht das Motorrad.
Fuck. Lord have mercy.
What's that?
Just a dog. Calm down.
I hate them. Hurry up.
Ich glaube, das ist bewusst so. Das hat einen Grund. Oh mein, mein schönes Motorrad.
Quiet, quiet, little doggy. We won't hurt you.
You crazy. Run.
Ich renne. Alter. Ach so. Ah, das war doch wie Resident Evil, oder?
You know, I would have already fucked you up with my bare hands if I wanted.
Was würde das bringen?
Well, hand.
Why?
I mean, why the fuck did you throw away the revolver? Would have been useful. I mean, a girl. I would never. Oh, shit.
Tell me something. If you're God's chosen one, why didn't God heal you completely right away?
That's a good question. Here's your answer. Here.
Seine Hand abgefroren oder so? Kutes. Gorod, oben steht in der Stadt Spassov. In der Stadt Spassov, in, also ist in Subor, weiß ich nicht. Ioanna, Damaskina. Ach, der Tempel des Johannes von Damaskus. Aber Gorod ist die Stadt, nicht der Tempel. Ist auch nicht so schlimm. Spassov, die einzige vernünftige Heilung für Unfruchtbarkeit, Trunkenheit, Untreue und andere körperliche Gebrechen sowie Leiden der Seele. Okay. 20. März steht unten. Dvazat Mata.
The cadets.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. Come on.
I don't understand. So God had enough power only to stop the rotting, but to heal you completely, he needed some kind of tool.
Look, it's not about the tool. A man can't be saved against his will, you see. Basically, look, yeah, it has nothing to do with my arm. It's about the path we've been given, and whether to follow it or not, it's up to us.
What do I have to do with it? So, possessed people are taken to the cadets.
Everybody is. Do I look possessed to you?
No, not you. All right, let's get out of here.
Hoist me up.
Me hoist you up?
Yes, you. You won't be able to pull me up from up there.
Ich glaube, der zieht uns nicht hoch.
Ilya? Are you alive? Ilya?
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Damn.
Ugh.
Oh, ich dachte, das ist der Ausgang. Das ist aber bloß ein Fenster. Huch. Okay, da geht's nicht runter.
Of course it wasn't a coincidence, and now Indica realized it too. She had heard about the Kudets and its miracles, but right now, in Spasov, and Ilya, meeting a prisoner who talks to God would not be an everyday occurrence. Also, Indica took a liking to him.
Who, this one? No.
One way or another, there was certainly no doubt that she had to head for Spasov and not the Danilov Monastery.
The letter. I cannot neglect my duty. What if there's something important in it?
Open it. See for yourself.
No. Reading someone else's letter is a greater sin than not delivering it.
Greater? How much greater?
Twice as much. I don't know.
Interesting. So, not delivering two letters is the same as reading one. What about stealing? Pocketing a ruble, for example. Is that worse?
Worse.
How much worse?
This is nonsense. You can't compare such things.
Why not? The priest imposes a different penance for different sins, and since you know for sure which is better or worse, there has to be a way of measuring. Then let us say that stealing is 10 times worse than not delivering a letter. What about murder? Let us put that at 1,000 letters. That would mean that if a postman were to lose a sack full of letters, we'd have a murderer. Although, maybe there should be a bulk discount. What about a rapist? A rapist is better than a murderer, right?
Ich hab mich gedrückt.
You are not scared of the sin. You are scared of the letter. Perhaps you should not open it. Do not do it.
Da steht Krams drin. Gegen sie. Ausgestoßen. Irgendwas. Oh, hab ich mich erschreckt.
No! You don't even have anything to say. The Abbess knows you inside out. So everything turned out just as written. Defrocked her? How did that happen? Even Evdokia wasn't after Tikhon had knocked her up, but you! First, you...
Then it is the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father. Receive me a penitent and make me as one of thy hired servants. As of old thou didst raise up the paralytic, O Lord God.
Yeah, Daddy's gonna send another postcard for Easter. And it will get returned. Sorry, she's not here anymore. Defrocked. So well.
I've been ruined by my thieves and was wounded. So have I also fallen through my sins, and my soul is wounded. To whom shall I flee for healing, if not to thee, the compassionate Samaritan? Pour on me, O Christ, thy great mercy. Because of thy boundless mercy and compassion, I dare to approach.
Inside out, so everything turned out just as written.
As a disciple of the Lord, O just one, thou hast received the gospel.
How did...
Now I have come unto thee, my Lord and God, a sinful and burdened woman, not having the boldness to look up into the heights of heaven because of the multitude of my transgressions. For as thou in thy deep wisdom hast had compassion on us, so also in these latter days hast thou made us anew by thy bloodshedding. My soul is wasted with evil and is barren of good deeds, but I beseech thee, O Lord, pour out all. Thou hast forgotten my glory, O Father, and among sinners I have scattered the riches which thou gavest me. O ineffable and unseen grace, for who can tell of thy mighty works, O Christ, or who can number the multitude of thy wonders? For as thou in thy...
So...
Thou hast wasted with evil and is barren of good deeds, but I beseech thee, O Lord, pour out upon me a...
You
don't even have anything to say. The abbess knows you inside out, so everything turned out just as written.
How accredited is the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father. Receive me abandoned and make me as one of thy hired servants.
Is
it the sight of the Lord, O just one, thou hast...
Ah, okay, six gotta.
And then out of the monastery. And if, by chance, you were to kill someone and go to jail, sooner or later you'd get pushed out of there as well. Yeah, Daddy's gonna send another postcard for Easter. And it will get returned. Sorry.
I have purposely forgotten my glory, O Father, and among sinners I have scattered the riches which thou gavest me.
So many options.
I've been fallen among thieves and was wounded, so have I also fallen through my sins, and my soul is wounded. To whom?
Whoa. Traure keinen verlorenen Punkten nach. Sie sind ohnehin wertlos. Ja, wahrscheinlich sind sie wirklich so wertlos. So.
Where's the dog?
Good question. I haven't heard it for a while.
Listen, I'll help you get to Spasov.
Somehow, Indica was convinced that the Kudets was going to solve all of her problems. That soon the voice in her head would disappear, and she would return to the monastery as someone who deserves at least forgiveness, if not everyone's love. She thought that years of suffering had been leading her up to this exact moment.
I figured out what this place is. This is Denisovka, paint factory. Marfa told me about it. She's our iconographer. They make yellow paint in that shed.
Where is everyone?
They say everyone was evacuated in one day.
Americans, I guess.
Very likely.
Or the English.
Würde interessieren, was das Zeug macht. Das Leben des heiligen Metropoliten Sineust oder Sineust. Einst ergriff ein Dämon Besitz vom Haar des heiligen Metropoliten Sineust. Sein Haar begann sich unerwartet aufzustellen wie das Reisig eines Besens. Während seiner Gottesdienste hob sich plötzlich Sineus Mitra sehr zum Schrecken der Gemeinde. Trotz aller Gebete ließ der Dämon nicht von ihm ab. Eines Tages stach Sineus zwei Löcher in seine Mitra und band sie so fest an seinen Kopf, dass sich das Haar zu Beginn der Liturgie in seinen Schädel grub, statt seine Mitra zu lüpfen. Von da an war Sineus leise und wortkarg und der Dämon musste sich einen neuen Wirt suchen. So erteilte Gott dem Dämon eine Lektion. Irgendwo ist jemand. Ich höre Stimmen.
There should be a station behind the windmill.
Okay. Sag mal, ja, ja. Hier hoch. Ach, die bewegt sich auch richtig.
Hold on. We'll think of something.
Exactly what we need.
Ach, die Szene vorhin mit dem Typen, der von ihm niedergeschlagen wurde. Da war wahrscheinlich der Nacktfilter aktiv. Der hat einen Klamotten an. Ohne den Nacktfilter hätte der keine Klamotten an gehabt. Er kommt hoch.
Why are you standing around?
How long can dogs stay underwater, huh?
I don't know. I'd wait for a couple of hours, just to be sure.
2. März. Kleiner Moment. Ich hab, es funktioniert. Was ist? Lesen heißt nicht verstehen, das ist das Problem. Am 2. März laden wir ein, irgendwie feierlicher Start modernisiert experimentell separater Beschleuniger. Okay. Klingt schon mal verlockend, ja.
The stairs are broken. We'll have to go through the mill.
Ah, okay.
How beautiful.
Yeah.
We had this one artist in the clink. He drew his family on the wall with his own shit. They looked so lifelike.
What?
He was like that. Didn't manage to finish the drawing of the daughter, though. Left her with just one eye. He got stabbed.
Because of the stench?
No. He was drawing on the wall outside. It was minus 30 degrees. Shit doesn't really stink when it's cold. He got stabbed. Because, well, it's against the code. So where do we go now?
The elevator. Here's the gearing. Planetary gear set. By blocking one of the wheels, you can change the direction of the shaft rotation.
I see.
Here right now.
What's the hold up?
Splint setzt man in den Nu zwischen zwei mechanischen Teilen ein und sorgt dafür die Drehmomentübertragung.
It's a cotter, a safeguard. It breaks when there's an overload to protect the important parts of the engine.
I see.
Na toll! Der Typ! Lacht der einfach so dreckig? Okay, ich muss erst mal rausfinden, wo wir hin müssen. Scheiße. Nein!
We'll all be there at some point.
Ah. Wieder von dem Ding. Ach nee, ich seh schon. Scheiße. Nochmal. Ich muss nochmal. Komm, mach mich platt. Komm. Ich muss es zur Tür und hochklettern. Oh. Aber der ist.
What an undignified.
Whoa. Komm, lass mich. Boah, ist mir warm.
Oh.
Fall!
What an undignified death.
Alter! Was wäre warm? Hund.
We killed it.
The dog deserved it. It's bad. It's sinful.
There are no sinners among dogs. Only humans can sin. Tempted by the devil. And that dog, its humans left, stopped feeding it. So it became a matter of survival.
Interesting. So what's the difference between a human and a dog? The thing you're blaming the devil for is as likely to happen to a human as it is to a dog. It gets angry when its food is taken away. It's ready to tear anyone apart if its possessions are threatened. A dog gets sad if its beloved human is not around. It gets jealous, anxious, even sodomy as possible. Remember that one time when Georgie...
That's different. They need it to survive. To find the most promising partner, give birth to offspring.
And a human? You have such a simple explanation for a dog. But how come humans can never do without divine or devilish intervention?
So makaber.
Finally, the station.
Does a dog have a soul? Dogs adore their masters. Is that even possible without a soul?
Does one need a soul to feel love? Is it possible to love without a body? What remains if you deprive a dog of a body? How can it love something it can't hear or sniff? How can it remember someone it loves if it loses its brain with its memories? In a world without bones, cold, procreation, beautiful women, rich men, bodies, basically. Passion, kindness, love. Can any of it exist without the body?
For a dog.
What? Yes. For a dog.
Ich glaube, wir müssen da hoch, ne?
Crane could move it. If this thing still works, it's a miracle. How can I detach the load? Gotta figure it out.
Why figure it out? It works anyway, right? Look, there's a platform on the other side.
Hier die ganzen Kisten kaputt kriegen, oder?
Watch it! When's the next train? What if it's tomorrow?
The station must have the schedule.
What's the point? I don't think it's gonna stop here.
So what do we do?
Have you read Mark Twain?
Tom Sawyer?
Yes.
So...
I like it.
Me too.
Watch it! What are you doing?
Der jammert mir zu viel.
What are you doing? Watch it!
That one?
That one. Let's jump!
What?
Jump! Oh! Your ideas are so strange. For a nun.
Those aren't my ideas. I mean, I didn't choose the monastery life.
Were you sent there against your will or something?
Not against my will. I mean, when you're 15, the monastery isn't really a dream destination. But there was no other way. Sometimes there are circumstances. You have a choice, whether monastery or...
Circumstances? You were 15. And now you're like an angel of God, even... I know you're black all over. I mean, your clothes are black.
Maybe you've never had a creature that has fallen as far as I have.
Anything else? Fallen? How? Yellow ticket or something?
What? I've only known one.
Have you been married?
No, never. Why am I even explaining myself to you?
Schlafen. Morgen wird ein großer Tag. Sava Ilyich kommt vorbei, um einen offiziellen Antrag zu machen. Schau, die Nacht ist voller Sterne, doch am Himmel fehlt ein Stern. Ich warte auf dem Dach auf dich. Thank you. Alter! Fauchte der Drache. Du, wo ist Zaba? Ich kenne keinen Zaba. Aha. Alle lieben Mirko. Ich hätte es wissen sollen, am Himmel fehlt ein Stern. Was für ein Unsinn. Wo ist mein Motorrad? Hör zu, es ist etwas passiert. Du wirst es mir nicht glauben. Dieb, Mistkerl. Der hat das Motorrad in eine Flöte umgebaut. Was ist das für eine Melodie? Die ist von mir. Du lügst schon wieder. Nein, ich habe sie an dem Abend verfasst, als wir uns begegnet sind.